De luit is een van de meest fascinerende instrumenten van de Europese muziekgeschiedenis. Jasper Bartling-Lipina is een expert op dit gebied. HB Media organiseerde een concert, de La La Roux Complex, en Abby was erbij.
How does it feel to visit South America for the first time? Is it your first time?
Yes,
okay. How does it feel to visit South America for the first time as a professional lutenist?
I have to say it feels amazing. It's a great honor for me to come here. It's an incredible experience to be flown over the Atlantic to play here my music and to be part of this beautiful theater group with which I came here. And South America is beautiful, and Suriname especially. I'm in love with the country and in love with the people, and I find it really nice here. I enjoy my time a lot.
In South America, in China, everywhere around the world, they exported this piece. This piece was incredibly famous. And it comes, John Bowden writes first a song, and then he writes this music that is without the words.
Can you tell us about the unique experience of sharing your knowledge?
It's very nice here that I have the opportunity to make this little presentation. I have a lot of fun, of course, always explaining my things, because it's, even in Europe, it's a very special instrument. Not many people know about it, and early music means the music that I play is my whole life. So I want as many people to know about it as possible.
What message do you hope to convey to the audience during this lecture in Suriname?
Well, my message would be the message that I want to convey always in these presentations, not only in Suriname, is that classical music is a certain style that has the prejudice to be boring. But if you go back to these early ages, you find a lot of rhythm, you find a lot of fun, and music is not that stiff as it is today due to our romantic era that is unfortunately in between, that made things a little bit stiffed, locked up.